Using a piece of scotch tape, simply place the tape on the countertop and put the wick halfway down the tape. Press firmly. Next, tightly roll up the wick in the tape. Next, what you want to do is twist the top of the tape to make it as thin as possible. This will allow for easy threading in the metal wick collar. Thread it through the wick collar. Pull it through with brute force. And now remove the tape. Just pull it. And that's it. Voila.